Kind of muddy on the edges here. Check in the erosion spots. Got Tango out today because it's nice and cloudy and we're moving slow. So he's out here with his little Grinch feet. Yeah, there's a top of a point. Okay, I just pulled this out of the ground, obviously. Looks like a base or something. Okay, buds. Gonna do a pull here. I'm feeling good about this. I really am. It looks like a beauty. The way it's sticking like that, I feel like there's a good amount still in the dirt. So, hoping there's a point. The old cross your fingers time. Here we go. Flips it. And the point's broken. Daggone it. Oh, still a really nice specimen here. All right. Okay, here we are. The old hunting grounds. Looking in the erosion spots, and I just pulled this one out. Well, we gotta get this one home and cleaned up. Right. I see something in the sifter. Let's see here. Oof. Looks like I better get in there and look for the break. That looks like a recent one. Interesting. Thank you. right. Just flip this one out. Looks like it's a... It looks like a blunt. Looks like it's a blunt. A working tool here. Wow. That's pretty cool. That's pretty interesting. I gotta get that home and washed up. Alright. Gonna keep sweating it out here. Oh yeah, got one in the screen. Got one in the screen here. Y'all see it? Right there. Oh, it's got a little tip missing, but that's a nice little point. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Can't wait to get this one home too. This could be half of a long scraper blade. Who knows? And this round rock here. I think they're tools.